A tribute to the king is targeted, and the criminal act is all caught on camera. A freshly painted mural of LeBron James has already been vandalized.
Yeah, and there's a pretty strange story about what led up to it. KCALLINE's Chris Holmstrom is live in Venice with the details. Chris.
Yeah, hate him or love him, LeBron James is coming to the Lakers, and fans here, they're hoping that means some more championships. All hail the king. We're talking about LeBron James. This mural in Venice is getting a lot of attention after the superstar announced that he's coming to the Los Angeles Lakers.
I love it. I love LeBron. He'll be a great asset to LA.
I think he's the greatest all the time, personally.
But not all Laker fans are excited. One Laker fan who calls himself the unofficial spokesperson for the Lakers fan base offered a $300 cash reward for the vandalization of the mural. And sure enough, 2 days later, on Sunday morning, surveillance video shows an unknown man spray painting over the mural. This is what it looked like after.
It was no king, LaFraud. It's 3-6, which was his finals record.
Rob Aguirre is a general manager of Baby Blues Barbecue. He allowed the artist to paint the mural.
I mean, everybody's entitled to their opinion. It was just a piece of art. It was all it was meant to do was welcome LeBron, try to capture some of the excitement that was going on in the city.
An excitement that's been talked about throughout the world. A theme of the artist who painted it.
His material is very topical. He did Anthony Bourdain. It got a lot of response. He did one for Chester Bennington. Stuff all over town is really well received.
Not to mention, the artist is a huge sports fan and has painted many athletes in the past, like this one of Kobe Bryant. But now it's LeBron's turn. Hundreds of people coming out to take pictures. And while there have been a few negative responses, the majority have been positive.
We're going to make it to the top.
Yes, we're going to make it to the top, where the kings belong, right?
Yep.
Yeah, a lot of excitement out here. The manager tells me that they are checking other surveillance cameras in this area in hopes of catching whoever did it. Reporting live in Venice, I'm Chris Holmstrom, KCAL 9 News.